Is your iPhone connected to Wi-Fi but the Wi-Fi icon won't appear on the screen? Don't be panicked. In this video, I'm going to talk about several ways to fix the Wi-Fi not showing issue step by step. So without any delay, let's jump in. Before going forward, make sure you have done these simple methods. Turn airplane mode on and off. Restart your iPhone. Solution 1, forget and rejoin the network. Open the settings app, then go to Wi-Fi. Now tap on the I button next to the connected network. After that, tap on Forget this network. Then press Forget to confirm and reconnect this network again. Solution 2, disconnect VPN services. Go to your settings application. Then tap on VPN. Now toggle this off. Solution 3, check for the latest iOS updates. Open the settings app. Go to General. Then tap on Software Updates. Now check and install any available updates. And ensure your iPhone is charged at least 50% or more while updating. Solution 4. Reset Network Settings. Go to the Settings app. Then tap General. Scroll down. Now select Transfer or Reset iPhone. After that, tap on the Reset option. Then hit the Reset Network Settings. Now enter your iPhone lock screen passcode if prompted. Finally, click on Reset Network Setting again. Hope this video helped you out to fix Wi-Fi icon not showing issue on your iPhone. If so, please hit the like button and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more tutorials. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.